Catch Fuchsgaming is now live. Streaming Kingdom Come, Deliverance, streaming at PS will try to talk via chat. Drops enabled.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Is someone there? God's bless.
I'm looking for the
Simon?
I'm looking for the priest who used to take care of St. James.
I don't know if I can help you there. He'll know very well.
What went on?
Nothing that hasn't happened before. Our Mary was his. She was pretty. Very pretty. And he was young, and so things went the way they...
Yes, these...
I said as much. I was just glad. Only she never had the chance to hold that babe in her arms.
I'm very sorry.
Such is a woman's lot in life.
And what happened to Simon?
The poor man. He took it the worst. He was...
That's rubbish. People lie together out of wedlock all the time.
That's just what I told him. But it's hardly my place to lecture a priest. And who knows? He was overflowing with grief. He barely spoke.
Where can I find him? He said to be well.
I heard that too. And I'm inclined to believe.
How come?
After our poor Mary went to her rest, we used some of the money he'd paid us to put a cross up by the roadside. And lately, there's been wreaths of comfrey turning up next to it.
You think Simon does?
Who knows? Maybe it's a miracle. I could believe anything. But there's not been fresh ones.
I see. Can you tell me where that...
Certainly. There are settling tanks for the mines to the west of Scallets. On the hill above them in the...
All right. I'll be going.
Very good, then.
I'll tell him.
God be with you.
Yeah! 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 Yeah. 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 Yeah.
This must be that cross. Mary's mother was right. Someone did lay flowers here recently. I should have a look around and see if there's comfrey growing anywhere nearby.
Listening to every fucker. Hey, you! What are you doing here?
I've come for the priest.
There's no one here.
There is.
All right. Maybe that.
I don't know. In prison.
What do you want about?
He is, but he's also a warlock. A master.
No, but...
Exactly.
No, of course, no.
No ifs, no buts.
Fine, fine.
Oh, thank you, my son. I was beginning to...
Times are hard when brick...
But they didn't attack me. I saw them raiding birds' nests down by the...
Which makes what they did all the more loathsome.
And to whom do I owe...
My name's Henry. You may remember...
Your face does seem familiar. But listen, Henry, I can't help feeling you didn't stumble...
It's true.
Me?
I need you to go back to St. James.
I understand, but I have to disappoint you. I gave up my cop.
I know your story.
Then you know what I'm...
Yes, and I don't want to try to make light of it. Your conscience is your own affair, but I know...
You don't know what you're saying.
But I know what you did. Many priests break...
That doesn't absolve me of my sins.
You're certainly right, but the...
But I'm a sinner.
Priests, bishops, monks, abbots, they're all sinners. Even the Holy Father himself is a sinner. You've done your penance.
You're probably right.
I don't think I'll find any...
All right, I'll take...
Thank you. Your parishion... I need help with...
And what's wrong with you?
Oh, nothing. But Philip from Scalitz is dying.
Slowly now.
Nobody knows much.
The Lord have mercy.
How do I clean his...
It might surprise you, but you'll have to give him alcoholic spirits. The purest you can get your hands on. It'll make him a bit delirious, but it'll help.
Yeah!
What's going on? Mother of...
May the Lord watch over you.
Where could he have vanished to? He must be here somewhere.
Ah, shit!
Surrender!
You were seen...
Well...
All right.
All right. And spread your arm.
Did you weed the beds?
Not a leaf.
I'm glad to hear it. I'm going to check.
Good luck to you.
Hi.
He just needs to sleep.
At EP2XX2P, hi there. Just can me apps.
What do you do?
What I can.
Is this horror?
Thank you.
Nope, RPG open world. Set on middle age.
Take care now.
Why are you alone in stream? I was looking, then I saw you have no viewers yet. Are you new like me? Oh, thanks, yup.
Thank you. Tell me more about.
Good luck, my friend.
That's all I need to know.
Welcome, Kapanda. Thank you for following EP2XX2P. Thank you for following. At EP2XX2PU2.
That custodian said.
He can be unpleasant.
You can't be sick.
What's that supposed to mean? And anyway, good luck then.
Aha.
I see you look much better.
No, I feel much better. If you ever need to know about anything that's going on in Sassau, come and see me. Thomas is my name. Good luck, then.
What?
We brought you back to the land of the...
How?
For a long time.
I have to find them.
Rest now. You're going to be very weary for the next week or two. You'll find your friends. They probably ended up in Rattai like most of our folk.
Well.
Hmm?
Thank you.
Henry!
Tell me more. All right. How are the sick and wounded faring? I don't think...
You did what you could. Truly. I take care.
Were you satisfied?
You said it was finished. Try again and do farewell.
Thank you.
Good health to you, Henry.
It's done.
Did you weed the beds and leave...
I may have picked...
If it's only a couple, there's... I'm going to check with my...
May the Lord watch over you.
I can't sleep again. Quiet!
Were you satisfied?
You said it was finished, but...
Off you go. May the Lord watch over you.
Would you teach me more?
Certainly.
I'm interested in more.
Wouldn't you rather...
Well.
May the Lord watch over you.
Can I take a look inside the...
What's got into you, boy? The grounds inside the monastery?
I've been sent here from Talmberg.
Gotta be the master builder. Or with our brother, the overseer.
It has to do with the stone for...
Then that's a matter of supply. You'll want to talk... His study's right above us, more or less. Go up the steps to the left and then head back in this direction, almost the whole way. God be with you.
I'm at your...
I've come in the name of Sir Divish. I'd like to have a look.
And why is Sir Divish interested in that regret?
He'd like to know what role the masonry had in it.
I guess it played a crucial role. But I don't intend to stand in the way of your investigation. I've already made sure the poor man was well taken care of.
Thank you. They sent you a letter from Talmberg.
Really?
Oh no, I'm not the messenger. They said.
And it still hasn't arrived? It depends on who the letter was passed on to. But I'm sure it will find its way here in the end.
Who's in charge of
Mainly it's me. I pay the fees and make arrangements for delivery. But those in charge of the actual building take care of the rest. I'm not all done. They had the redstone delivered from a long way off.
They take care of storage?
Yes, but usually whatever arrives is used up straight away.
Do you remember when they brought the last delivery of stone?
Yes. It rained a lot that week, so they let the carriage sit right outside of the gate on the other side of the wall. It took some time.
And there wasn't anything strange about it?
A little strange, I suppose.
I heard that you were late with your...
That's true. We ourselves had late payments, and it took some time before we... Take care now.
You've got no business...
I hope I can be of help.
The overseer sent me.
Like I've got time to spare to show you round. He should have done it himself.
Because of the Talmberg stone. If they really are delivering poor quality...
I'd be interested in what kind. But I'm guessing the overseer likes the idea of cheapest...
And have you noticed anything else going on?
Of course. It's a construction site. Things are always going wrong. The men are always complaining and the work isn't being...
So it's just like any other...
Essentially, yes. Occasionally someone brings in bad wood or a man cuts off his thumb and blames it on a bad omen.
I'd be interested to know what the...
Who's been stealing? Which men from the monastery go to visit women? How the work's going? Normal things. It's only the talk about the curse that's... And then there's...
Who's stealing?
According to the rumors, everyone, from the abbot and the custodian down to the lowest laborer. It's like with whores and and something gets lost here and there.
You talked about the death.
I did. They say it was found in...
And who might know more?
Shouldn't you be investigating the stone? Leszek's in charge of the scaffolding, so ask him if you really have to know.
Where's the scene of the...
It didn't happen on the main site. It was at the outbuilding next to the church, right under the long stairs before the entrance door. Ask my assistant who's in charge there. Yuli,
God be with you.
Can you tell me something about the poor wretch?
Yadok.
Did he have any enemies?
Kill him? You think someone threw that...
Who's in charge of the place?
Me. I watch over everything here, and when necessary...
And are you responsible?
Yes. We tested what load...
Where were you when it...
I'm not even sure. Somewhere else. I ran over when I heard the screaming.
Did you notice anything?
No, I didn't. These things happen with great building works. It wasn't the first time, and...
I hope I can be a...
The Lady of Tal...
Through no fault of ours. We had a large stone ordered for mounting on the crown, a beautiful Moldavite from South Bohemia that we had cut and polished. In short, the good merchant, Martin Wiesek, who was supposed to bring it from Prague, got lost along the way. It's like the ground...
Lady Stephanie...
Look, we've got something else here we can replace the stone with, but I'm sure even you can see it's not worthy, and... Definitely not worth. Oh, if I only had someone who'd try to...
Why don't you just ask me? Of course I'll try to find this...
That fellow, as you call him, the esteemed merchant, Martin Wiesek, was last seen riding alongside... Evidently, he never made it.
Well, I'll look for him, or under the ground.
May the Lord watch over you.
Yeah. Thank you.
What's going on there?
What was that noise?
Who are you?
What's going on there?
Hey.
Yeah. Yeah.
Studenka kamená a v ní vodenka studená, vodenka studená. Kdybych já tu vodu píjel, věru bych se dobře mýval.
Well, I never. The pig turns up willingly for the slaughter.
You call that combat?
Kunda.
Thank you.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
About that mold.
Yes.
Yes?
That sounds like cause for...
That's the bad news.
Merciful God. He was a good and highly respected... Anyway, let me see this...
Of course.
Excellent. It looks undamaged. Good luck to you.
Good day to you.
Do you want something?
I do. And you look like the kind of fellow who knows...
What's it about?
I'm looking for someone who knows how to dip her pockets.
Well, then it's lucky for you that I happened along.
There's a farmer who lives in the craftsman's yard. He made a killing supplying vegetables to the monastery. I worked for him for a while, but then he threw me out without even paying me for my... I'd like you to steal the groschen he owes me. And, also, a pouch containing an amulet he got from the herb woman. He's as superstitious as an old crone, so when he realizes...
Sounds easy enough.
It ain't quite that easy, otherwise I'd handle it myself. That fucker don't trust no one, and he's always looking over his shoulder. If you manage to nick his pouch and his coin...
Good luck to you.
Yeah.
I'm honored that a knight such as you...
I heard you found something.
It's true. I dug it up during work. I then...
And what was it that nobody...
What do you think?
Here. On holy ground.
But it was outside the monastery wall.
Where exactly? Is there a...
Nothing but scaffolding. We started digging there to set foundation.
And are you sure it was a devil's skull?
Aye, besides.
And where is it now?
I was taking it down to the river to throw it in. Only I dropped it at the top of the slope and it rolled downhill. Good luck to you.
There's even more of the bad stone up here. I hope the rest of it won't be falling on people's heads, too.
Weapon away before someone gets hurt. Watch it. You can't draw your...
The stone fell on him here. You can still see the marks. This has to be the stone that hit him. I'll take a piece of it. Maybe someone will recognize it.
God be with you.
Did you see the...
I didn't see it. I was down...
Did you notice anything
No, I didn't.
Did you...
I didn't see it.
Did you notice anything...
No, I didn't.
Farewell.
Good day to you.
Did you see the...
I didn't see it. I was down...
Did you notice anything...
When they left, there was a terrible stench. Good luck to you.
God be with you.
Did you see the...
I didn't see it. I was down at the bottom and I heard something rumble and then...
Did you notice anything...
No, I didn't. All I saw was a man with his head caved in, lying trembling.
God be with you.
My respect.
Did you see the...
I didn't see it.
Did you notice anything...
When they left, there was a...
Good luck to you.
It looks genuine, but I'm not capable of judging.
I can't sleep again.
You saved me. You've no idea.
I didn't do that.
You did more than anyone else. I'm sorry, I've got no money to repay you. But I can tell you a secret. How workers like me keep...
May the Lord watch over you.
Good morning. God bless.
I hope I...
Are there any problems?
Well, you're from Scalitz, ain't you? You must know Fritz and Matthew, then. Them fellows need to learn some manners. That's all I can think.
Farewell.
God save you, Henry.
Henry!
I'm glad to see you.
Matthew! Fritz! You're alive!
Of course we're alive.
You can't get rid of us that easily.
I'm almost surprised how happy I am to see the pair of you are all right.
We are now, but we barely made it.
Yeah, it was hard. Fritz ran like a little girl.
Really?
Bollocks! Bloody joker.
Tell us what happened to you.
They gave me a pretty good thrashing as well. It was only in Rat-Eye that I got back in my right mind.
You're not doing too well either, are you?
Right now, I'm helping the bailiff in Rat-Eye.
That doesn't sound bad at all.
Nah. And how are you two getting by?
It's shit.
You said it. We're still chopped off to bits. Owe the monastery a bundle. And there's no work here.
Not for anyone with more than half a brain, anyway.
No one's interested in two...
No one.
And we looked everywhere.
Hey, you wouldn't happen to know of any...
It will really help us out.
Well, I can ask around, but I'm not promising anything.
Thanks, Henry.
We'll pay off the debt, don't you worry.
Where were they?
Well, we were carpenters in the mines, so forget about construction. After Scarlet's, no one will be building for a long time. Just here in Sassau, and they don't want us here. The best chance we have is the... Ideally, we're looking for a job that pays a lot of...
What other neighbours of ours made?
Your hunker's in the monastery. That girl really helped us out.
Welcome, Henry.
That's about all we know. When we ran for it, we helped Teresa. But who knows where she is now? We got separated.
I owe my life to Teresa. She hauled me unconscious to the mill in Rat-Eye and nursed me back.
I'm glad she survived. Since you know her so well, why not try asking her if she knows about any work?
I'll be with you.
Hey!
The monastery wants you to pay.
Leave it be.
I won't.
But don't get involved, Henry.
Wait, who exactly did you...
Well, he kept on... In a nutshell, it was his fault and we...
But couldn't there be a way to...
There isn't.
But don't be a twat, Fritz.
Go to hell, Henry. You handle...
I want to get better.
Certainly.
I'd like to practice.
All right. Now.
Goodbye.
God be with you.
I want to get better.
Certainly.
I'm interested in...
All right. Now.
Good luck, then.
Good health to you.
What about the crown?
I seem to recall telling you exactly when the crown will be finished. And
take care now.
God be with you.
Do you know where I can find...
Oh, yes. He has a workshop.
May the Lord watch over you.
Vegetables, fruit, apples, cucumbers, onions. Come get them. Jesus!
Well, I never.
Good day to you.
I found this skull.
It certainly looks like it. Well, let's see. Those are deer antlers that someone's fixed to this human skull.
I'm glad to hear it's not the real thing. Someone must have put it there deliberately, knowing that's where they were due to dig.
And they put a lot of work into it, too. The horns are held on tight. Even though it was lying in water. Whoever did this was skilled, bugger. May the Lord watch over you.
Good day to you.
I'll be with you.
Mother of God!
My respects.
Is there anything in...
It's so peaceful. May the Lord watch over you.
Huh?
Sausages, meat of all shapes, sizes and flavours.
What the hell is that?
You should have done that a long time ago. You're right there.
Powder made of the bones of...
God be with you.
May the Lord watch over you.
I hope I...
May the Lord watch over you.
Look out.
Go.
Garlic, onions, mushrooms and asparagus. Come right up. No need to be shy.
Baked in the temple of Jerusalem.
Come and get it, fine people.
Good day to you.
Care now.
May the Lord watch over you.
Jesus Christ, your clothes! Bye.
Hey!
God be with you.
Good luck, then.
Good day to you.
God be with you.
be with you.
Hear ye, good people!
The sun, he hides behind the cloud. He drowned the fishing boat with snags. Try your fish to head back, fish high. the sun sets out across the skies, he loses his way to the forge he
God's almighty.
The Lord watch over you. I'll be with you.
Good day to you.
What about the...
I seem to recall... Goodbye.
God be with you.
I went to take a look at the...
And isn't that because it's bad?
No, I don't think it's just that. It looks different from all...
So you're saying someone replaced the block in the carriage and no one noticed?
This is the block that fell...
And what am I supposed to see?
Well, you've taken delivery of stone before.
I can't remember...
I found the head...
And what about it?
Someone put it there on purpose. And the horns are fake. They were stuck on. It's definitely nothing to do with the devil.
So someone really is plotting against us.
I don't know.
Farewell.
Have you seen Leszek?
I saw him. What do you want?
I want to talk to him about the head.
Really?
Why?
He asked me to meet him on the scaffolding tonight, so he can tell me something important.
So he did have something to do with the skull?
Maybe. But I'd wager someone made him do it. He doesn't seem the type to come up with something like that on his own.
It will be safer with the two.
Very well. We'll meet at night.
All right.
Greetings, good...
What about the...
I'm a man of my word. Of course it's finished. Thank the Lord you found that Moldavite.
Take care now. welcome. Henry!
You wouldn't happen to know what Fritz and...
Don't even talk to me about that. They weren't badly injured compared to most of the others here. So they started drinking. I'm trying to help people in dire need, and the two...
They always have been thoughtless, but at least they were punished for it.
One of the ordinal monks who helps out here. He was the one who brought the booze. All three of them got friendly pretty fast. You know what...
And do you know what got between...
I don't have a clue. One minute they're the best friends in the world, and then... A lot of yelling and furniture flying around. They threw...
What kind of person is...
And
why is he being so hard on Fritz and Matthew? They're drowning in debt because of him, and it seems all they have...
I don't know. He was the one who wanted to befriend them in the first place. I don't believe it's because of any property damage they did.
Thank you.
God be with you.
I heard you had a fight with...
Heathens.
So it was you they fought with?
Yes, it was me. And I hope I'll never have to...
They deserve to be ousted, but the debt...
I really don't care. Let them...
Just can't. I'm surprised you see it that way.
Really?
Of course. They said you fight like a bull.
Well, definitely.
Take care now. Don't kill me. I'll tell you everything. Who sent you?
Who's the master builder's helper?
What? He was...
He isn't. He went to the mill nearby when he found out Leshak was hiding out there.
Fuck. Who are you?
I'm just a worker here. He told me that if I take care of you, then he'll forgive my debts.
What am I supposed to do with you?
I was aiming to miss. On purpose. I wanted to scare you off and then say I missed.
Fine, but I don't want to see you here again.
Thank you.
Good health to you, sir.
Did you see
I didn't see it. I was down at the
Did you notice anything?
Like what?
Good luck to you.
What the hell are you doing?
Yes, it's him. I found him.
So did you drop a stone block on his head too?
I don't know what the hell you're talking.
You wanted to have me killed too, didn't you?
I tell you, he's not dead. See?
Mertka!
Yeah. 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 you, old hound. Some cat.
Well, I never.
What the hell was that?
Yeah.
Hey, lad, don't you want a little wager?
God be with you.
Is there any work?
Are they local?
From Scalitz?
Then no. I only...
I've got some goods here.
All right. Take care.
Thank you. What am I to do?
Buying and selling. Not that I buy. That's the arrangement.
I've got some goods here.
All right. Good luck, then.
Well, you're a sight.
I've brought you...
Oh, how lovely.
Matthew and Fritz.
They survived. And where did you see them?
In Sassau. I bumped...
And how are they doing?
They're doing fine. The monks brought them back to health. But they don't have work. You wouldn't happen to know of any jobs?
Not here. And I think it will be the same in all of Ratai. It's overcrowded with refugees.
That's bad. Those two need work badly to keep them out of mischief.
I do indeed. Try the mills in the smaller hamlets. The miller in Ledechko is old. Maybe he could use some strong hands.
I will.
Good day to you.
I'm interested.
So what are you in? But of course.
Fine.
I'm sure you're...
I'd like to make...
So what are you in?
I'd like that.
That can be arranged?
Fine.
I'm sure you'll...
Hey, lad, don't you want a little wager on the Ratte tourney?
Do you still?
It's quite late to be...
Do you still feel like doing...
It's quite late to be going out somewhere just now. Will you come tomorrow?
I've got that seal for you. But you look like you've taken a bit of grinding in the mills of God yourself.
True enough. I tried my luck and got caught. Sorry, lad, but I've nothing to give you for that seal. Try selling it to one of the millers. I'm sure you can get a tidy sum for it.
I better be on my way before someone sees me with you.
Good luck to you, lad. And don't get caught and end up like me. I'll try my luck in other parts.
God be with you.
Lady Stephanie.
And what would she like? Fine clothes from Venice?
Wine.
Ah.
Ah?
Would beer be in...
As a gift for a noblewoman's wedding?
Then that's going to be a problem. I gave the last keg of good wine...
Shit. Isn't there anywhere else where I could...
Unfortunately not. I have the exclusive right to sell and buy that particular vintage.
Can I enroll in the...
But of course. Go...
But what if I don't win?
Then you'll have to persuade the winner to part with some truly excellent wine. I'm sorry, there's nothing more I... May the Lord watch over you.
Baked goods fresh from the oven. Come and get them.
Good day to you.
What kind of gov...
Young sir.
What's life like?
life is good here.
Good luck to you.
God be with you. God bless.
The Lord be praised.
I'd like to win.
You'll have to wait a few days.
God be with you.
Good day to you.
I've heard there's a contest happening.
Yes, but what do you propose to shoot with? You take care now.
Stop for a bit. I'll just give you a quick search.
Why?
For security. Nothing.
Yeah.
I saw the attack on Scarlet's with my own two eyes. Mary, mother of...
God be with you.
Don't say.
Sir Divish.
Well, he's not wrong. Thanks to these...
What happened with this?
A beast broke off one and fell on someone.
And...
It's not... It'll end.
Farewell. On the way back, I said to myself, I'd go through the woods.
Here's the cursed stone.
It's old and weathered.
What?
Well, this stone isn't from my quarry. See the grain?
Did you send the last delivery?
No. Why would we do that?
Oh, that's odd. They told me they were glad you got them smaller pieces, so they...
But that's not possible.
It seems the stone you sent never arrived.
Unthinkable. I delivered the last shipment myself because I wanted to exchange a few words with them.
Then someone must have replaced them on...
But what would the builders have out of it?
I don't think the builders...
A thief?
What do you know of?
There was an accident.
And isn't it possible...
No.
God be with you.
I heard all the screaming. I went to the edge of the trees and...
I'm honored that a knight such as you...
I brought the horse from Ujits, the one late...
I saw.
Of course not. Will you tell Lady Steph...
She probably already knows. She... Good luck to you.
Welcome. The Lord be praised.
I've brought the rope.
That's wonderful.
Be careful. That horse is a wild one.
Well, that won't do. Sophie can't have some wild...
But I've learnt a trick. If you sing...
You sang?
It's quite true, I'm afraid.
Well, then you'll have to sing...
My lady, I...
So I know how to calm down that rope.
Two horses come roaming in...
Oh, how beautiful! I'm not surprised the horse calmed down after... Anyway, I'll think about what to do with the rope.
I brought you the crown from the...
Henry, look at that Moldavite. Isn't it wonderful? So what's next?
I brought the wine.
Wonderful, wonderful. Find somewhere here to put it down. I'll send... I hope you had no problems acquiring...
Problems? What can I do for you?
Nothing. You've done enough.
That's not necessary, my lady.
Come now, Henry. No need for such modesty. I appreciate everything you've done for me. As this shirt was my father's. He was built very much like you. Broad-shouldered.
But...
It's too valuable to be left to the mercy of moths. It doesn't fit my husband well. What's more, if you were to leave us again, I'd like you to have something to remember.
I could never forget you.
Well then.
What?
Why not?
And what if your husband...
He won't.
All right, then.
God be with you. I feel truly blessed to have you here. So long I yearned for young company. I really feel God heard my prayers and sent you to me.
I'm ready.
My, you do look handsome. As fine as any gentleman. When I was a little girl, there were always lots of other children around and young men and women of the court. It was so merry. I always hoped it would be like that when I was grown up too. But it was not God's plan.
You and Sir Divish had no children?
No. No, alas, we were not blessed. Twice I was with child, but they did not live. And now I fear there's no hope for me.
My lady. Forgive me, my lady. I shouldn't have.
I don't mind.
What was that noise? What was that?
I've got good news, sir. The source of the problem was inside the monastery.
And the construct...
We'll continue. The Master Builder's helper was to blame for everything. With him out of the way...
That's good. You've accomplished your task.
Thank you, Sir Divish.
Take care now.
at you.
I've brought you some.
Oh, how lovely.
Do you still feel like...
Shall we play blind man's buff?
That's really what you want.
I know it's a game for children, but I always liked it, and I won't feel stupid playing it with you.
All right.
Good. Then follow. Nobody will see us here in this barn.
Are you shy?
It's a game for little children. Of course I'm embarrassed.
Well, adults play it too, you know.
Hey, lad!
Only when they're drunk.
Don't you want a little wager on the rat-aid tourney?
I'll cover my eyes.
Well, they do say love is blind.
Cheeky boy. But this is a game you won't be winning. I've got ears sharper than bats.
And I'm as stealthy as a cat. You'll never find me.
We'll see. But if you leave the barn, you lose. Come here. Come on, spin me around. What are you waiting for?
Blind I may be, deaf I'm not. Make a sound, and you'll get got. How does it go after that?
It doesn't matter. Go and hide. Just you wait. I'll find you. I bet you're here. No? Here? What was that? Was that you? Got you. You're a sneaky one. How come I didn't hear you? Oh no! I've left clothes out to dry. We have to bring them in before they get soaked. Oh no, it's completely soaked.
You'll have to put it by the stove to dry.
No, that would just make it reek of smoke. Help me bring it to the hay. It's sopping wet.
You're not afraid of thunderstorms, are you?
Not anymore.
Shouldn't we spread the linen out?
Henry, hush now.
about that evening.
Ah, yes. I never thanked you properly for helping me with the laundry.
Oh, I think you thanked me enough. But next time we should take shelter somewhere else.
You donkey. You really know. And anyway, what do you mean by next time? Just...
Well, we'll be together. Like a couple. And when the...
You're full of yourself, aren't you?
Well, obviously, under normal circumstances, I'd ask your pa for your hand.
Papa? Yes. He'd set the dogs on you. Now you'd have to get Uncle Pe-
I reckon I'd have no better luck with him. Unless he saw a way to profit.
And I'd have a sack of flour for my dad. But seriously, Henry, what kind of husband would you make? You can't sit still in one place for an hour at a time.
Well, I've got a lot of duties, but I'm very fond of you, you know. And maybe one day you...
I know, you silly sod. We can't get married yet. But we can still see each other and be fond of each other.
I brought you something to wear.
Thanks, Henry. I've got something. I hope you won't need that.
Thank you. Wouldn't you like to take...
In this weather?
I've got something...
All right. I can't have you walking around in... Don't you feel hot?
I've got something.
What do you take me for, Henry? Your personal...